If you are using Elementor, one of the most popular page builders of WordPress, and want to have more elements to play with for free, I think I have something very interesting for you. Hello everyone, my name is Robert, and in this video I'm going to show you the Elementor Addons and Widgets plugin, which you can install for free to enrich the number of elements available on the left side of your Elementor editor interface. On your WordPress dashboard, go to the Plugins tab and click on Add New. Search for Elementor Addons and Widgets, and then install the first plugin returned. After you activate it, go back to one of your pages and click Edit with Elementor. If you see no link that says Edit with Elementor, don't worry, just click Edit and then the Edit with Elementor big blue button. Now, you will see new elements on the left side of your editor interface. This is the pricing element, which you can use to build pricing tables like so. The other one is for building a services section. And the third element is something you can use to create a post grid section like so. This element is something you can find useful if you want to insert a section with your latest blog posts, for example, into any of your pages or even into a blog post created with Elementor. If you scroll further down, you can see two more widgets, one named Elementor Recent Posts and the last one Elementor Posts by Category. If we compare them with the default widgets of WordPress, you can see the differences in a matter of styling and options. Both have enhanced content alignment and more fields you can use. Now, going back to the dashboard, search for Elementor in the WordPress repository and you'll discover more add-ons developed by several talented third-party developers. You can install any plugin you find useful, and if you wish to learn more about WordPress, here are some videos which you might be interested in. We upload new videos every other day, so please subscribe, share, and give us a thumbs up or down, no problem. We respect your opinion and we are looking forward to reading about it in the comments section below. I'm Robert and I thank you for watching this video until the end.